here we go again. This is the second time I replaced this bulb. Eventually I'm going to have to replace that whole socket. This is just a regular screwdriver that's been jammed. I'm gonna have to get a pair of pliers to pull this thing apart. Hold on. Must have really pushed down on this sucker. Oh God. That apart. And I think this looks like a little I think it pops out over here. Tabs on it. There's a couple tabs, ouch, right here and right there. They kind of stick in there, so you got to apply a little pressure to it. And I think this is the bulb. It keeps burning out. The one right here. Just back up here. Just gotta twist it, pull it out. It looks like it's still good, but change it anyway. I don't know why, but it keeps. Let me turn it on. See if I can figure out why it's not working. Definitely not working. I don't know why. Well, now it's working. It's like a loose connection or something in there. Put this other bulb in, maybe it's a bulb. Well, it seems to be working. Just slap it in there. back together.
But this is the second time I changed this. I don't know why that bulb. I put some dielectric grease in there too, but just don't want to get pulled over for a burnout tail light that I just replaced. So hopefully that'll last for a while. That's it. It's basically. All you need is do is open your tailgate, and then these work real good. It's just like one of those little $3 all-in-one, 5-in-1 screwdrivers you can get at Home Depot or sometimes even the dollar store. It's a 6-in-1 screwdriver. I think I got this at Home Depot. So it's got your two different sizes of Phillips, and they're two different sizes of standard screwdriver. These are very handy, and you also have the nut drivers in there too. So anyway, if you like this video, crush the like button, and you'll probably see another one of these on my channel. But anyway, thanks for watching, and this is a Ford F-250 2008 tail light repair. Thanks for watching again.